Did DailyWire's website get hacked? Seems like it might have. I don't really know at this point. Doesn't seem like they've put out a tweet at this time I'm making this video or addressed it at all, but their site's super jacked up. I'm gonna show some footage from it and you can judge for yourself. Seems like something's wrong.
Badger 11, you're still available.